You know, I've been going to shows since I was in high school, right? Which is a long time ago. And I've been in a lot of crowds, I've been in a lot of scenes, been in a lot of different places. There is no place on earth like Roadburn. There is people who work at Roadburn, Walker, everybody who works here, from the people that book the shows to the people that are working backstage right now, they are the nicest, kindest, politest, most caring people. Not only that, every time you walk around, we meet other bands who are fucking amazing. Amazing. So, for example, did anybody get to see Lane from Elizabeth Carla Royal, her solo show, HR? Okay, did you get to see that? Fucking unbelievable. Unbelievable. We got to see Label Mates Chat Pile twice.
Why?
Just before us on the other stage over there, it was Backwash, right? Was it Backwash? Holy shit!
Yeah.
The point that I'm trying to make is, like, all the bands are amazing, people who work here are amazing, but when we walk around and we just talk to people, everyone we meet here is amazing. Everyone who comes here is amazing. You ever notice this? Like, we're from the States, okay? If you were in a show with this many people, there would be fucking garbage everywhere, there would be needles everywhere, there would be people would be dicks to us. I just want to say from the bottom of my heart, I am so lucky to get to be here when you know, when Tim and I worked on Have a Nice Life, or when I worked on Giles Corey, there was 0% chance I ever thought anybody would hear those songs, much less this many people. So pretty much,